Greetings and salutations, and welcome back to Lodestar Gaming. It's been a while. How is everybody doing? I have a new background. I have switched everything around up here into my studio, and it has been a while. How is everybody doing? I've been off the grid for a little bit. It's been about, I'd say about 3-4 weeks. Since I've actually sat down and been able to play a game with you guys, I apologize, but things are happening. So, welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. We need to keep going in this lovely game. We're going to continue to go through our storyline here. As you guys remember, we rescued long time ago. Rescued
disabling
Commissioner Gordon, and now we have the secret
security deactivated
under Arkham Asylum. So let's roll this way. How is everybody doing? It's good to be back. Yes, we'll be bringing you lots of good things. Of course, Zenless Zone Zero and more Honkai Star Rail, more everything. We've also got Aliens Dark Descent. I'm going to be bringing all this stuff back. We are continuing that, but my apologies. Is there video? I don't know. Alright, well, it's a little dark, so maybe it's the glare from the light. Maybe you guys can see it. Here we are. I'm running. I'm not running. I'm walking. Here is the Batcave. We are back. Why wouldn't you have, like, staircases? Why would you just have a gap there? Come on, Bats! Here we are.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big. Lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Required.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
We don't want that.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
All right, this is his new bat claw, so I can pull objects now, which is huge. The question is, how does one do that?
So I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Alright, so there's that. So I have to go. Okay, so we're going to the catacombs. Alright, let's go. Is there a way to go? Instead of falling? Oh, that's down there. Okay, so I need to go down. This way or something. I don't know. Oh, I can pull. Okay, so three. I can select the back claw. Cool. Very cool. Alright, let's go across. How do I run again? I forgot how I run. Oh, it's a ship. Oh, it's space. Run. Open sesame into these delicious and aim the back claw. Ah, we can pull generator grade. Bullet. Crit. Oh, space. Pull down. There you go. Anyway, bat. I do love this game.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open, we don't know...
He's here!
Everyone. Go, 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 go. I was gonna get one. Can I just grab it? Oh, that is a negative. How does one get up there? Oh. Like that.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges.
To be honest, I'm really not worried about your challenges. I'm actually more worried about, you know, the psychopathic killer that's taken over Arkham Asylum and has basically imprisoned all the police and, I don't know, you know, other things.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Oh, this is, Killer Croc.
You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man.
Good old Killer Croc.
My gosh!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Whistler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
There you go. Yeah, Killer Croc. I'm glad that they bring up all of the old Batman enemies. Like, some of the best Batman enemies are some of the more obscure ones. Killer Croc is one. Scarecrow is another. I like that. They seem to be putting, you know, Bane's another one. Something over here. Okay, so how does one get over there? I can't pull that grate down. Yeah, I don't think I want to go down there. Right. Well, I guess I can't solve that percentage. That percentage can't be solved. You're running. What was that?
Flesh like paper.
Hi, Killer Croc. See him. Interesting. We love the Killer Croc. It's gonna be a fun battle. Just tell. That was quick. Let's. Under the asylum, I would imagine. They always said this game was ahead of its time, and it really is. It really is great. Good graphics, great storyline.
Hey, this is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Here we go. The question is... I can hook to the 2-foot-wide grate, but I can't hook to a solid brick wall. Come on, fella.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Thanks, Bats.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, "I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for." And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
To work now because I'm dying. Now I need to go over this way. Nowhere really to climb over here. I'm probably just gonna have to. Be able to grapple on it, but I can sure walk on it.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that with a cross.
There's a Russian ball over there.
wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
I'm gonna die. Okay. All right, moving up. Get over there unless I do, and I can't. So how does one get over there? Oh, obviously you can't get over there. I could be standing. And it just seems like a waste of explosive gel. How much of that can you actually blow up a wall with, bats? And it shuts behind me by itself. a little bit of a stretch. Okay, so we've returned to the surface, and it's not good. As you know, we're going to be in a big area, and it's going to be... Let's see, so I need to go to the Archimedes Mansion.
Snipers? Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Well, that's interesting. We'll be right back. All right. Let's see what else we've got here. Because they look like a cartoon, like tweet 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 birds. Knock him out. Cool. All right, so where are the others? Where's the other sniper? I heard him yelling. I'm just trying to figure out where he is. There were only two. I don't think that's the case. It wouldn't make it that easy. I need to get over there. Okay, so I need to go this way. Is that right? Yeah, I need to go this way and back and to the left. Back and to the left. Back and to the left. Right, this is taking me to Archimedes. Is that right? That is correct. That is correct.
Yeah.
Taking a beating. I see your gun and much better now. Oh, that's a nice way to sit. Are you just gonna call your girlfriends? All right, moving along.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
What does that mean? Why is that said? What is that? Flying rodents? Bats. Oh, that's me. Okay, that's a joke. We're going to the east. Where the hell is this guy now?
Killers, maimers, and the old mansion.
All right. Well, that will do it for this.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Well, Star Gaming, guys, thank you again for watching. My name is Tim. It's great to be back. Thank you guys again. Please give me a like and subscribe if you enjoy this content. I love bringing it to you. Guys, thank you again for watching. My name is Tim. This is Lodestar Gaming. This is Batman Arkham Asylum. See you guys later.